Hi, this is Pranav Guha Thakurtar from EduTV. Today we are with the famous Kunwar Shekhar Vijendra, Chancellor of Shobhit University. He runs two universities, one in Meerut, one in Saranpur. And he has been training, teaching people, I think from last more than 20 years. Am I right, sir? Sir, I would like to have your message for the students who will be passing out class 10th, 12th, how they can get internships and make their careers.
Actually, first of all, my message to the students is that they should know what is the purpose of education for them. Purpose is not only job. Purpose is to gain knowledge. And once knowledge is gained, then these apprenticeship, internships, it is start where we get opportunity to apply our knowledge in application. Internship, apprenticeship, or even job, my advice is don't do it where you get it. Do it where you wish it. And once it will be there, it will change the complete scenario. Generally, what is happening, academia and industry, they are working in isolation. They need to come together because the main beneficiary of education is industry. So at the end of the day, they have to be there. So this thing has to be taken care. The only advice, again, I am telling, first, when you are a student, learn to know. Have knowledge, then apply your knowledge to applications where you love to be. Thank you.